There's the primal stone piece, but what's this contraption it's sat in? No time to find a manual. I need to get it out somehow. Is widening the cracks. If I keep applying it in the right places, I can break this thing open.
The Master Thief. Have I come at a bad time? Forgive my clumsiness. Since our first encounter, I've always been a bit heavy-footed on this leg. They used to plunge a caught thief's hand into hot tar, Garrett. Black-handing. But yours I'll have for my mantle.
These sewers should lead to the river below the bridge.
The Baron falls this night! Yeah!
Certainly left their mark. Crossing the bridge is going to be tricky. The Graven mob certainly left their mark. Crossing the bridge is going to be tricky. I need to find a way across. Better tread carefully. The roof looks like it's ready to fall. Better tread carefully. The roof looks like it's ready to fall.
I've done nothing to you!
us better footing, Bob. Careful. I need to move fast. Supplies. I have a lot to think about.
Something has changed in you, child of the shadows. The balance of the primal is gone. It was talking to you, but you didn't listen.
You mean Aaron?
The accident didn't just fill her with primal. It fused her with the city. If she dies, with the primal still trapped in her, then it dies too. The city unravels like it never existed.
The Baron thought the primal could be removed from her with all the pieces.
Third is not the whole. But you have seen the missing piece. Think.
Orion.
You must go to the cathedral tonight. Once you steal the missing piece from Orion, you need to find a way to take the primal from Aaron. And she must not die. Your city needs you, Garrett.
I'm no savior.
Like it or not, this city and its people define you, Garrett. to be alone. You must have something to be alone from.